Of course. But what is dinner without a little music?
Music?
Maestro. Ma chérie mademoiselle, it is with the deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now we invite you to relax as we pull up a chair and the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest, be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, chérie, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvres. Why, we only live to serve. Try the coy stuff.
It's delicious.
Don't believe me, ask the dishes. That can spin, that can dance. After all, this is France. And the dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We are guest, our guest. Pie and pudding on bay. We'll prepare and serve with flair. A few are coming the other way. You alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. Now do tricks with my bent candlesticks. His soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly, those good old days are gone. 10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting, needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just sit around the castle. Flappy, fat, and lazy, you are giving oopsie-daisy. Oh, Pepe. Ha 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 ha!
Thank you.